Tulsa police say a driver fell asleep at the wheel last night, causing an accident. It happened on East 41st Street near South Mingo Road just before 6 o'clock this morning. Now, police say two cars were traveling westbound on 41st Street when the driver of that third car traveling eastbound fell asleep, driving into oncoming traffic, actually splitting the two westbound cars. Fortunately, no one was seriously injured.